Emperor's gotta be heading for the archives. We have to get there first.
He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got Bone Goons?
Bone Goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me, or are these guys creepy?
Incredibly disturbing. We must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye. We need to use that rift to get inside of the archives. That rift will take us inside. Come on.
I hope the Emperor has not found the map.
Oh, no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back. Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level. Let's hope the map's up there.
Joyride? Never! For the Emperor! You'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet!
Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs, you can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
Pressure plates.
I think it's turning on. Let's find another.
Oh, hey! Our creepy undead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sound they make.
Getting off the ship. Let's go, Gary.
Oh, yes. Good idea.
Meet you guys in the catacombs.
Oh, if I had nightmares, Bone Goons would make a regular appearance.
Another turned on. Good thing Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Only one remaining.
I thought you said this was the way out. It appears to be the... Poor engine room. The layout of this ship is odd. Wouldn't it kill Nefarious to hang a big neon tank this sign?
Oh, my God.
Did you, Gary?
Unfortunately.
That is all right. We will defend you.
Guess we have to go down, huh?
When you are.
All right. Let's get down into the catacombs. Oh man, that door's console is infected with viruses. That glitch can help us see what's inside, though.
What happened here?
Oh, Glitch. I'm so glad you made it to our little slice of home. Let's give you a nice warm welcome.
Ah! Here we go!
Slice of home. Let's give you a nice warm welcome.
Ah! Here we go!
Thank you. dimension's cracked opening gave us so many chances to spread, we never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you, Glitch.
Like me?
You're the one who helped us evolve. All those battles were such wonderful learning opportunities. You don't like what you see?
I don't care what you say! You are getting deleted now!
Putting on a brave face? That won't last long.
Just a little antivirus!
Oh! Aren't we lucky tonight.
All right, let's get down into the catacombs. Is that the anomaly?
It is. This place is...
huge.
If you can get us there, I will be able to get inside and find that map.
Gary, did we take a wrong turn? We're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snaggle beast.
The aqueducts! There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of... it's not important. Yeah.
The goo.
Right.
Gary, did we take a wrong turn? We're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snaggle beast.
The aqueducts! There should be a trail of goo.
Gary, did we take a wrong turn? We're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snaggle beast.
The aqueducts! There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of... it's not important.
Goo! Right. Almost there. Excuse us.
Just drive through the ratchet. We made it.
Hey, it's the monks!
And came to seal it. If you hold them off,
we're on it.
Holy. You said it, pal.
We gotta keep them away from the monks.
If it means we will never have to see a bone goon again, I am happy to assist.
Thank you, wayfarers.
We must proceed to the anomaly.
Gotta go. Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got this, Bolt. We'll meet you down there. We did not see the Emperor on our way out. I am afraid he is already underground.
Oh, no.
We must proceed to the anomaly. Do not worry, Clank. You have done this before. And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh my. Oh, no matter. Just take things one step at a time like Gary said. Fix the anomaly, then grab the dimensional map. This should keep things on the down low. Am I so nervous about this anomaly? Because the dimensions are close to completely collapsing and ending all life as I know it. Yes, that is a perfectly valid reason to be nervous. are not real, but I feel like I should thank my possibilities for helping me learn about dimensionality. Thank you. Clanks? Knowledge. I feel like I am finally close to understanding everything and knowing how to save the dimensions. The dimensional map in an anomaly is quite ingenious. Well done, Gallifrey. Shifting into high gear. Emperor gets a hold of the dimensional map, he could spread his terror wherever he pleased. He could take over everything. Thank you. This may be it. The final puzzle. The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind. Ooh, such power. This is where Ratchet would tell himself to take a deep breath. I must keep in mind that I have gotten this far, and statistically speaking, I am just as likely to succeed now. A great deal since arriving in this dimension. I will continue to do so. This anomaly will not stop me. I will do this. Emperor again, no matter what. But he will not catch us by surprise this time. And we are about to get the dimensional things are finally going our way. Ratchet, I
did it! Hooray!
Now hand it here so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torren 4. Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories in Sword
Come on,
Kit.
Prison. We gotta...
Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him!
sorry.
What are you doing here?